Most difficult challenges was finding somewhere to live, finding someone that I can trust to talk to and things. Like when I came to Barnardo's, I had a few workers before I got Richard, and when they did give me Richard, I didn't think that I'd be able to talk to him and stuff because of what happened to me when I was a child, but it's been the best Barnardo's work I've ever had, and I don't think I would have got through it without Barnardo's. I don't think I'd be here today doing this if it weren't for Barnardo's.